welcome. There's a real sense of anticipation from every corner of this ground as the fans wait for their heroes to appear. It's John Champion with you today, and alongside me, top analyst Jim Beglin.
Well, I think we're very fortunate to be sitting here watching this one, John. I'm really looking forward to what should be a really exciting match.
So, off we go then. He's on the end of it. Oh, a brave attempt.
I just thought it was great effort all around, and he did so well just to get his head on the ball.
No, that won't be finding its target. Making his way forward. He's caught it back. A chance from a free kick in the opening minutes of this game. And he's taken it on.
And if that's a sign of things to come, he could make himself unplayable here on some occasions, and star players really mean business. The entertainment value rockets, and we could be in for a treat after such a stunning opening.
There was just going to be no denying it. We didn't have to wait long for the first goal.
It certainly is, John. It's a scary prospect for any visiting team to come here and try to take something away. Someone's eventually going to manage it, with the emphasis on eventually.
This is a promise. Drives it in. What a hit! That is an absolute peach of a goal.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
He's making his way forward. This is a promising run. The ball is plucked out of the air by the keeper.
Just to point out that the fullbacks are quite high. It's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Forward it goes. Play surges forward. Surely it's a possibility here for a shot. He scores. Some doubt whether that was on target. It's one of the dubious goals committee. Kick on, only one ahead now.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
They've got it away. Looking to exploit the space. Who can latch onto that? Ah, good interception, just what they needed. He's looking to see who wants it. Knocks it through to the front line. Strikes it. Oh, so close.
Well, the look on his face says it all.
is making his way forward. Has been caught there, definitely a foul. He could be in trouble here. The referee's having a word with him, but it's only a warning. He needs to be careful though with his tackling. Made a decent run towards the box, but he was thwarted in the end. Playing it through on his own. Got the timing all wrong, and the referee left with an easy decision. Well, they need to hope for a minor miracle now. He makes no mistake in drawing them level. Cool and calm as you like.
And it only took a little drop of the shoulder to send the keeper completely the wrong way. Didn't he take it well?
So it's all to play for again.
Yeah, we thought that this one would be close between two strong sides like this, and I think that just...
Get the shot away here!
Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
Knocks it through. Who can latch onto that? And the whistle's gone, and it's for a foul. Gets it away. He's won that physical contest and with it the ball. Now there's a chance to counter. Whistle's gone, I think for a foul. Went to meet it, but not much they could make of that in the end. Forward it goes. Didn't have any luck with the through ball there.
Look, if he wants that ball to make it, then he has to pass it with a bit more zip. I think he knew as soon as it left his boot, it was going to be cut out. Just lacked a little more power.
He gets his shot away. No, not from this one.
Yeah, and it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
Knocks it through. Could be in here. No, that won't be making it through. Shoots there, they scored! He's a crafty so-and-so, isn't he? Throw-in. Oh, lovely feet. Good strength from him there. A really impressive run through. And that ball picked up by the keeper. to a close.
It's kind of a hard look at Cork. I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Goals galore here. There's only one goal between the teams. Here we go with the second half. This is what entertainment really should be like. Huge excitement here. I wonder what the final score's going to be.
Great opportunity.
The referee's not going to be swayed by that. Those appeals pretty ambitious. Knocks it through. Making good progress down the left. Trickery. Driven in. It misses by millimetres to the right-hand side.
And that was more than a decent attempt. Perhaps it deserved better too.
Plenty of activity down by the touchline. The space. Well intercepted. Saw the danger and got to it. Forward it goes. No ball in. The cross ending up in the goalkeeper's hands. Just wants a word with him, I think.
knocks it through.
Forward push gains momentum.
It's one-on-one, maybe now. Absolutely brilliant. He has scored an absolute wonder goal.
And when you've got skill like that, goals will always fall. I thought the lob was brilliant. He gave the defence and the keeper no chance.
Leads down to a single goal now.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between attack and defence, and that's not easy.
Knocks it through.
Oh, lovely feet.
There's someone on the overlap. Here's it this time.
That'll be a throw-in.
Could make something of this. The assistant referee has his flag up for offside.
Well, they've not been troubled too much at the back, so they can play on the front foot, but losing possession still presents danger.
Can he put it away?
Loses out physically.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. And it needs to be any time now, really.
He decides to shoot.
It was a good ball in, but no goal.
Showed superb vision and awareness there in executing such a delightful little chip that took out a whole defence to find a runner. Shame it just couldn't be finished off.
Played into space nicely. Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there.
Losing his footing.
Well, I suspect there'll have been a few nails chewed off during that attack. How they survived, I'm not quite so sure, but their lead is intact, and that's all that matters.
The referee is adding on 3 additional minutes to be played.
We're down to seconds now, that's all that remains.